Did you know that it's extremely common for bugs to be used in makeup? These red-colored beetles have a very high amount of pigment in them, and they're very commonly used in lipsticks and red and purple eyeshadows. The ingredient name that they're listed under is called carmine. So check the ingredients listed in your makeup drawer. Does it say carmine?